how the longer I'm up here talking, the more my classmates are quietly cursing me for taking too long, the more prone I am to breaking this podium again. First of all, I would like to thank all of our friends for coming and supporting us on this fine Sunday afternoon. You guys have been important in our lives, and you can really know how to bring the best and worst out of all of us. Secondly, I would like to address the parents. What I said to the friends just now also can be applied to you all. You can definitely bring the worst out. Some joking aside, with you all, none of us would be here, and at least half of you wouldn't be crying today. We really appreciate all of you, and this is something that just cannot be said enough. Your parents have been there for good times and bad times, but one thing that we can count on is that you will be there for us. No matter what we do or what happens in our lives, again, thank you so much. Next, I would like to thank the staff members. You guys really had to put up with us, and that takes a lot. We have caused you guys a lot of grief, me especially. Thank you all for helping mold us into the people we are today. We definitely would not be graduating were it not for you guys. I am sure the generations to come will be just as bad, but that means that you can give them the intentions and whip them into shape. Finally, the seniors. Isn't that a great word? Seniors. I don't know about you guys, but this rolls off the tongue for me. And it just sounds right about our class. You know, we have been through so much, and now we are finally here. The day we have all been waiting for. Today marks the end of our journey as the hemispheric class of 2015. But don't worry, I'll make sure everyone is at the class reunion. That will erase the time we have shared together. We will leave today and follow our individual path to success, and we will bring our own little piece of PHS with us wherever we go. I believe that we will do great things once we leave here. Whether we are college-bound or work-bound, we are bound for greatness. Back in March, I watched the movie The Imitation Game. It was about breaking the Enigma, a German code machine during World War II. A great quote that I found in the movie that I believe can be applied to our class and all other classes is, sometimes it is the very people no one imagines anything of who do the things that no one can imagine. As we leave today and pursue our futures, we will be surrounded by adversity that wants us to lose our ways and have us believe we can do nothing right. It is our job to prove them wrong. So, to bring this speech to an end, I would like to again thank everyone for showing up today, and a special thank you to all of you seniors out there. You guys have become great friends to me over the past 6 years that you have had to suffer me for. And I really appreciate you guys. Thank you all.